is not the fly, by the way. I'm taking it so you know I think it's the fly.
Once you get the fog out, they'll be able to move it.
Yep.
You can move it.
I'm going to be honest with you, I don't quite understand the game.
I had a good one now. Like I said, I was talking, so if you bolted three bombs, put them through 11, defending team starts up here, attackers start at the end of here, and you've got to collect the bombs. One, get in the centre of speedball like you would on a rental deer, blow it up, shoot it twice. One up here, and one in the middle bunker in Alamo, attack and defend.
Yeah. The simplest one, I don't think it's that complicated, is literally play all maps and just push them off each map.
Yeah.
You know, once you get shot, you go into the next map, and the defending team waits, and they defend it. But then
hold on.
Two maps become open.
One in the trench. German side, middle. Yeah, fuck it. Yep, lovely. He's out. When I get your rope.
Yo.
Mask.
Hey.
Put on your mask.
Yeah.
I'm going to go and have a look for the flag, right?
Aye.
Just keep your gun up and have a look. Is that there, right?
Movement back in the back of them trees.
Is someone moving?
Yeah, I
he's on ours, mate. Fucking bastard. Three kills with this. Three kills. Mission. Rob was in the trench, hitting the first shot in the mask.
Rob got me.
Getting shot in the neck there, look at that.
Oh, nice.
Nasty.
I'm a toad dummy.
No, that bearded trench is not in there. I think they might have took it back into Alamo with them. You shouldn't be able to move it. You should have to just hold it.